side for supermarket protection. Matt, it's fun, but I have one called Spike, who's raised the family since I've known him, and it's kind of a tribute to Spike, the real man out there. He's going to be just along there, here in Carnaby Street, yeah.
And how long have you been supporting
this company? 28 years.
And finally, what do you hope people can find out about
Spike? Well, I hope to bring some awareness and our kids to be able to see. They've got to be around, they can't be threatened.
Thank you so much.
Brilliant.